5, Eric Lamaz and Hickstead.
Number 1 with a bullet.
And I like the way this horse is jumping right now. Eric believes he's sitting on the best horse in the world. They looked pretty good out there. What a combination this has been.
One of only a couple of horses that jumped 2 clean rounds.
Hickstead did not look tired at all.
Oh dear, that is so, so, so sad. This happens so rarely. We are possibly the end of the road for a very, very great horse.